Hello everyone, I am Victron from IHE Delft. In this video, I will show you how to use QGIS to preprocess the WAPOR raster data downloaded from the portal. So first of all, this is to remind you how to collect a crop raster for an area using the analysis tool on the WAPOR portal. We first need to select the layer that we want to download data and select area raster download in the analysis tool. Here we will upload a zip file that contains a shapefile and other extension files of the area that we want to select data. Using this method to download raster, the raster files will be clipped to the boundary of the specific area. We can also save the shapefile so that we can reuse for different raster layers. Once the processing is completed, we can click on the green button to download the clipped raster. In this example, I will pre-process the downloaded raster using the area raster downloaded in the analysis tool. So the first step, we start QGIS desktop. Once QGIS started, we will create a new empty project by clicking in the new empty project button. And then in the layers and the taskbar, we can add raster layers. Here we select the raster datasets. We can select one or more than one raster in the folder. Now we will multiply this raster layer with the conversion factor. We will do this using the raster calculator. And the layers we are looking at is actuable transpiration and interception, so the conversion factor will be 0.1. Then we will save the output layers. After that, we will have a new raster with the value in millimeter per year. So in order to pre-process more than one raster layer at the same time, we can use the processing modeler. In this one, I will name it as conversion factor for actual evapotranspiration and interception. Here we will add an input, which is a raster layer. And the algorithm we're going to use is raster calculator. Here the input has to be multiplied with 0.1. We will select the input as the reference layer. And using the projection in latitude and longitude coordinates. Here we can also save this modeler to reuse later. And now we will run this model for a batch of raster files. We click the run button and select run at batch process. In the input, we click this button and select files. Here we will select all the files that need to multiply with conversion factor. And in the corrected columns, we will create a prefix for the file names and fill in with the input layers, as you can see here, and then click run. After that, we will have all the downloaded files corrected for conversion factor. So the unit of all these raster files will be in millimeter per year. I can open all of them in QGIS.